So in case it isn't obvious, toolbars are these long rows of icons that exist at the top of the software as well as along the side. So to add a new toolbar in Storyboard Pro, you need to go to the top menu and select Windows, Toolbars, and select a toolbar from the list here that isn't already checked. So for example, the camera toolbar. And we see now that it appears here. To remove a toolbar, you would do exactly the same thing. You would go to Windows, Toolbars, and then this time instead of selecting an item from the list that doesn't have a check mark, you would select one that does. So in this case, the camera toolbar. And in case you're unsure what some of these toolbars are called, you can just click on and off them to figure out what they are. So the file toolbar was that first one there with the open, create, save, and save as icons. And we can put that back very easily. You can also move toolbars around, and the way that you would do this is by grabbing the head of the toolbar, which is defined by these shaded bars. So I'm going to grab the edit toolbar here, and as you notice, as I drag it around, parts of the interface become highlighted with a white border and a light gray area, and that lets me know that I can drop that toolbar there. So I'll do it again. I'll grab this toolbar and then drop it in this highlighted area. And if you try to drop the toolbar in a place where there is no highlighted area and you release your mouse, it will just snap back to the location that it was last at. Lastly, you can also drag toolbars around by grabbing that same shaded bar and then just pulling them across to reposition them to a different location.